Welcome to the Temple Performing Arts Center. Please take a moment to silence your cell phone, watch, or any other noise-making device. Please note that video recording, audio recording, and flash photography are not permitted at any time. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the performance.
Thank you so much for being here. Welcome to the Temple Wind Symphony's final performance of the academic year. My name is Trish Cornett, and I'm the director of bands here and the conductor of this ensemble. And tonight's concert is entitled Mood Swings. And our goal is to give you just that. We're going to offer music that offers a wide range of affects, from joy to anguish to just about everything in between. Although it was intentional on my part that the first piece and the last piece both are quite uplifting, in my opinion. The first set of pieces is actually a set of over a dozen octets by 20th century composer Alec Wilder. We have chosen a set of three of these octets to perform for you tonight. They were all written between 1938 and 1947. Because it is not designated on the program who's going to play on this, I would like to take a moment to introduce these players who are going to perform these octets without me. So our rhythm section is comprised of Adam Rudisill on drum set. Give us a wave, Adam. Dan Virgin on bass. And Danny Farah on harpsichord. You heard me right. Harpsichord. Electric harpsichord, to be more precise. On flute and piccolo, we have Catherine Hume. On oboe and English horn, we have Ellie Rasmussen. On clarinet, we have Sky Chin and Alex Phipps. And on bass clarinet, we have Will Mullen. And last but not least, on bassoon, we have the wonderful Josh Shire, who is the one responsible for introducing me to these pieces. So if you don't like them, his email is... I'm confident you'll like them. Please enjoy these Alec Wilder octets.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. As we are transitioning to our last piece here, I did want to take a moment to just make a couple of announcements and thank yous. One, as you probably saw at the beginning of the concert up on the screen, the Temple Wind Symphony had a recording release today. And this is actually three pieces that are kind of part of a set. And they are by an 18th century composer that many people have not heard of. He was a contemporary of Mozart's. His name is Vicente Martini Soler. And he wrote a number of operas alongside Mozart in Vienna at that time period. And there are these existing wind octets that he actually composed himself based on themes from one of his operas. And for a long time, they were only manuscript parts in the British Library. And as part of my doctoral research, I got a hold of those parts and transcribed them and eventually got them published. And it has been a thrill to actually record those three pieces with the Temple Wind Symphony over the course of the last 2.5-ish years, I think we've done these recordings. They are just delightful, lovely little gems from the 18th century, and I'm so happy with how they turned out, and many of the players on stage tonight or in the past few semesters have played on them. So if you have a chance, please do check out those recordings. We also have had, unfortunately, a little bit of illness going around Boyer as of late. And we had a couple of students who were actually too sick to perform tonight, so I want to just give a shout out to the students who have stepped up and subbed on a couple of pieces tonight on very short notice. So in the horn section, Nick Welicki and Hannah Eide on stage. Nick and Hannah, wave. Thank you for subbing tonight. And in the Thank you. And in the flute section, Samantha Heumann and Catherine Hewn are both subbed on various pieces tonight. And while I give them one more moment to finish setting up for our last piece, this is my least favorite part of the whole year, which is saying goodbye to our graduating students. All of these students dedicate so much of their time and their talent to this ensemble, and I'm so appreciative and grateful that I get to work with them. And while I'm happy that they're graduating, it also makes me very sad. So I'm going to announce by section the students who are graduating or going off to student teach or otherwise performing their last concert with the Wind Symphony tonight. I would ask that you just hold your applause till the end, and then we will give them a rousing round of applause. So in the flute section, Catherine Hewn and Samantha Heumann, would you please stand up? In the oboe section, Ellie Rasmussen and Amanda Reardon, please stand up. In the clarinet section, Sihan Chen and Alex Phipps, please stand up. In the saxophone section, Will Mullen, please stand up. In the trumpet section, Noah Gordon. In the trombone section, Catherine Holt. I can't believe, Catherine, I remember when you were a freshman. That was like yesterday. In the euphonium and sometimes bass trombone section, Jason Costello, playing bass trombone right now. And our wonderful pianist, now playing celeste, Danny Farah. Would you please join me in congratulating and thanking these students for their work? I promised you we would end with joy. So this last piece is called Passacaglia in Primary Colors. If you ever wondered what an Andy Warhol painting might sound like, this is it. So enjoy.